Silver rails spread far and wide through the 19th century. Some straight and true, some serpentine, from the cities to the sea and out of sight. But those who rode in style, they worked the military mind on through the night to plot and chart the twisting parts of trains. On the day they buried Jean Juarez, World War One broke free. Like an angry river overflowing its banks impatiently, while mile on mile the soldiers filled the railway stations, arteries and veins. I see them now go laughing on the clicking wheels of dreams. Trains rolling up to the front across the narrow Russian gauge. Weeks turn into months and the enthusiasm wanes. Sacrifices in seas of mud and still you don't know why. All their lives are just a puff of smoke against the sky. Then came surrender, then came the peace, then revolution out of the east. Then came the crash, then came the tears, then came the 30s, the nightmare years. Then came the same thing over again, night as the moon that watches over the plain. All driven insane. The sky.